It takes a lot of faith to believe in yourself. We can stop now. Who took this?